Now, the promise requires a response that is unnerving because it moves Abram from a secure place to an uncertain place. He's being moved to total dependence on a word, a promise for an unknown future. How many of you has God given a promise? And that promise takes you out of your comfort zone. That promise moves you from the familiar to the unfamiliar. In this text, we glimpse how God works and becomes active in the life of Abram. How he becomes active in the life of Sarai. He's working to form faith in them through